Well, here we are now, the moment we've all been waiting for. It's Bucks Fizz, the British entry in the 1981 Eurovision Song Contest, and making your mind up.
And try to look as if you don't care.
Well, that took us by surprise. There's a turn up for the books.